Hello everyone, TrendyFlea here. Sorry, it sounds very loud. Let's try that. Hello everyone, TrendyFlea here. Welcome back to another demo. We are playing, checking out a game called Voin, which is supposed to be, I guess, the first person Souls-like game. I don't know. I just messed around with some of the options, so I'll give it a shot. But other than that, guys, let's just go check this game out. I will put a link in the description below if you're interested enough to purchase it from Steam. Without further ado, let's get trendy.
Lightning. I am your master. And you are the pinnacle of my creation. Rise now and serve me and the world. Rise now.
I kind of did like a retro style. It again. Graphics, frame rate, motion blur, 0. Yeah, I don't want pixel retro mode. I want pixel resolution. Let's see that. What that looks like? Nah, that looks like crap. This is loud. Okay. Got jump. Okay. Now this is the demo, this is not the final product. Okay. Shift dash. Okay, so dead. Ow. Well, I might just have to play this game like Dark and Darker. Yeah. right, so far it's kind of basic. Nice. It's like very, I don't know what to tell you. Ouch. Ring of the floating bar corruptions not allow me to see the clones of this. I have to cleanse it first. It's been knockback charges taken all launch hit. Knockback charges are restored over time. The hitboxes are kind of weird. Okay, so now that's where we're coming in at. What's this? Okay. Charges one rune. If you miss the rune shot, one rune will be defected. You can hold the rune and strike two. Thank you. bitches. Okay, well, just going this way because I can. Perfect dodge. What is this thing? You unleash one of your powers to the dreaming, you can use powers only in combat stance. Okay, so vortex, I launch my weapon, causing it to spin, rippling. Okay. Okay. Hmm. I like the idea of a vortex. Darn, got hit. I think if I didn't pick if the graphics are just a little more refined, because this pixel art stuff is cool, but it was feels better, be a lot awesomer. Ow. Every time I'm recording, dude. What? Okay, you didn't have to tell me. Just go ahead and do it. Okay. Apparently I ran into a first boss. Now I have to read if I can do it. Sorry, my son loves to Gotcha. Kind of fun. Welcome to Amarak. This is your hub where you can cleanse, unlock corrupted loot, collect your runes, level up. Look for them in the log, the main room. The living room. They're in a white basket. Decide which open world level you want to explore. Only one is currently available in the demo. Okay, so how I level. What's this? Amarak, the Molten Cathedral. Hall of Reflection. What's this? Main form. So this must be okay. That's not what I want. I want, what's this? What's this? Regent Spear. I'm looking for how to level. Oh, reflection? What's this do? Recharge. Jumping through a gate reveal will extract the power from the acre I collected. So this must be where I can cleanse. I don't know what I'm doing. Okay, let's check out this, I guess, main area. Oh, he can raise up the enemies or not. Toughness, enemies. Oh. Okay. Portal? Which portal? This one? Ron had Reagan. We all know fog of light means pilgrim's respite. I'm already coming this way. So it's semi-open world. Once you're ready to turn it on, I'm going to look up at the sky and call for a portal. Make sure there's nothing above you. Try to get those. No. And so there's really no bonfires in this area. Or I'm just that bad. Oh, shit. I don't think I'm supposed to be here, but I'm doing it anyways. Jump. I know that sound. Sounds like the goblins. Oh, what's this? So worth exploring, yes? Like I said, I think the graphics just need to be a hair better. Oh, look at that. Fast travel, baby. This game's actually pretty fun. I can see myself playing this game. Poisoned. Okay, almost had it. I don't know what that is, but I want it. The node lies dormant for now? Bullshit, I made all that effort for nothing? Stop right there. I just want to explore a little bit longer. See, I was on my way back. I mean, I'm getting all these items. I just don't know what to do with them. Ooh, got another. Corruption. I can't even do it because I have corruption issues. You can't perfect dodge into it, so you don't have iframes. You have to. This might be a controller game. Follow the enemies, I guess. Going to get hit once? Like, I have 4 hits, I think. At least it looks like when I clear somebody, they don't respawn. Owl statuette. But I am liking this. Get on prison. Sheesh, you get hit like 4 times for a screw. Looks like I'm coming up on a village. Jeez, you have to be able to dodge. This is all about dodging. I got about 4-5 minutes left of this before I have to wrap it up. I'm trying to showcase everything I can. Thank you. Sheesh. I'm weakened. So you can only cut down one portal at a time. You little bitch. Okay, well, that's a whole lot. Couldn't level up. I'm not jumping, going all that way back. This is the demo. I didn't showcase everything. I didn't finish the one world, but there's plenty of worlds left to come in the full release. If you are interested in this game, please click the link in the description below to the Steam page and go ahead and purchase it. I think I will probably will in a few will. But that's gonna be on my back burner. But other than that, guys, my name is TrendyFlea. I'm signing off, and as always, stay trendy, my friends.